Guys, welcome back to my channel. If you didn't know, my name is Alyssa Hernandez. And today I'm going to be pulling a prank on my sister. Yes, I just got out of the shower. And I'm going to be pranking her, and it is going to be a slime prank. Ink. So let me just find my. Oh wait, actually, do you know where my slime is? It's right here. I'm going to be pranking her and saying that she can use and have my slime. We're gonna see her reaction. Comment down below in the comment section. Stand up, Alyssa. And we're going to get her reaction. So let's wait for her to get out of the shower. She's already out of the shower. I just think that she is getting dressed. So I'm going to go ahead and set up this camera. And get on with this prank. So let's go. So technically what I said is she has to put her hand in the toilet. It did not turn out as a prank. It turned out as, I don't know. But yeah, so she's gonna put her hand in the toilet, and there's a chance that I might give her my slime. So yeah, let's see her put her hand in the toilet. So let's go.
I'm actually going to do it. 1, 2, 3, 5.
Okay. So she actually did it. Can't believe she did it.
How about I don't do it? I love slime. I'd do anything for slime.
So, that was a fail. But now is my time to shine. And I'm going to say, I'm not getting out of my slime. So,
is that sleeping?
Want to keep it?
It is a prank.
Are you kidding me?
Yes.
I ditched my hands!
So, don't poke that.
No, you just dipped your hands.
I washed it like double times. You know?
So, guys, after all, that prank was not a fail because I made her stick her hand in the toilet. And I'm not giving her the slime. So, that was actually a successful prank. So how do you feel?
I'm
Not good.
Okay, but don't touch my slime.
I didn't dip it with the slime. I dipped it with the slime.
And also, guys, I'm going to give you guys a slime update.
It's not fair. You're messed up, bro.
You're messed up. Next time, I'm going to do that to you.
So guys, else. I'm going to give you a slime update. I'm going to be showing you my new slime, which I'm just going to be showing one and going to be doing a slime ASMR. So if you guys are not a part of the Alyssa Hernandez squad, the Dark Flora Loves, and my Alisters, what are you doing with your life? Make sure you hit that subscribe button and like me and myself always say, I'll be back with more videos. Love you guys. Wait. Love you guys. Bye.